Well, I got in really late last night. Took a flight up to Chicago and then drove down. So we got in early hours of this morning. The driving skills of the coaches was seriously tested yesterday, and our intrepid sports information director. Had a really good practice this morning, got a lot done, pretty technical. And then this afternoon we just had them play some points, so I thought the energy was good, the effort was good. Getting into tournament mode, seeing everybody here, you start to size each other up, and they're not ready to play yet. I think tomorrow a good practice will put us in good shape to be ready to go Thursday.